six Flyers suffered injuries in that game. So in the Philadelphia lineup tonight, including their goaltender, Felix Sandstrom, six players who have played fewer than eight NHL regular season games. Looks to spin away from former Flyer Justin Braun. Puck comes out to Provorov and a save by Alexandar Georgiev. Puck cleared out of the zone by Kreider. Here's Scott Laughton. Puck poked away by Adam Fox. Laughton with it once again. Another save by Georgiev. Ryan Strome sweeps the puck ahead for Artemi Panarin. And it's James Van Riemsdyk who scored both Flyers' goals in the 9-2 defeat last night. Van Riemsdyk with the puck once again. Backhand shot through a screen, stopped and covered by Georgiev. Filipino, number 72, back in the Rangers lineup on the ice. Not playing each of the last two games, replacing Alexei Lafreniere in the lineup here tonight. Glove save made by Georgiev on Morgan Frost. Rangers came back to tie the score, and the Flyers would win that game in a shootout just 10 days ago. Zach McEwen with a shot. Very young Flyers lineup. Nine players under 100 career games. Here comes Strome. Strome from Miller. First Rangers shot. Sandstrom able to make the stop on Keandre Miller, who scored a goal last night. Now Kanaan moves in with a shot, save, and then another as Georgiev robs Hayes. Flyers out shooting the Rangers 7-1. Couple of big stops by Alexandar Georgiev. Game to this point by Alexandar Georgiev.
Yeah, a couple of Flyers in position. They have opportunities. Trouba tries to take it into his own hands as he knocks down Farabee and then grabs Konechny and Hayes.
Now Provorov up the boards for Hayes, who's had the best scoring opportunity to this point. Picked off by Adam Fox. Lead pass for Kreider. Stopped by Sandstrom.
Kreider on this turnover by Kevin Hayes. That's where the Flyers got themselves in all kinds of troubles last night against Washington. Kreider gets that scoring chance. Sandstrom with a nice save there. He is not.
Fox can't clear. Here is Zamula. Walks in and is stopped by Georgiev. Actually, Schneider may have gotten a piece of it as well. Shots are 9-2 Philadelphia. Ryden Hunt from long range. That's handled by Felix Sandstrom. There's Keandre Miller. Puck backhanded in by Filipino. Provorov for the Flyers. Just past the midway point. First period in Philadelphia. Here's Kakko again. He scores! Hit the crossbar earlier in the shift. Kaapo Kakko gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
And that's going to leave them scoring chance right there up the wall. The little chip play by Morgan Frost isn't going to work in that area against this team. And you see the shot by Kaapo Kakko as he snaps it home, glove side on Sandstrom. Jarreau did a real good job in retrieving the puck, and this is an outstanding shot, but in a position where he...
A minute 25 remaining on the first penalty. 5-on-3 advantage for the Rangers. Fox with a shot, and then a save on Zibanejad by Sandstrom, and then some extracurricular activity.
And the Flyers quickly come to the aid of their netminder. Sandstrom with a big stop on Fox, and then Laughton going after Kreider. And as he has been so successful on the power play, Sandstrom with that stop. Zibanejad, Lou, famous around here, just celebrated his 50th anniversary. He's not going anywhere.
Nope.
He just celebrated the 50th.
Here's Kevin Hayes, moves to the net. Filipino with the intercept. Kakko back for Hedl, and Hedl stopped by Sandstrom. Nice play by the Ranger youngsters. Under 12 to play, second period. Shots are 16-12 Rangers. They have a 1-0 lead. Here's Kakko, the goal scorer. Pass broken up by Lindblom. Hedl comes in. Beadle with the puck out in front. Kakko scores his second of the night. Rangers lead 2-0.
Under the stick of Kakko, who puts it into the net. Over Lasinski's stick as well. And that is a well-timed and perfectly executed play. Beadle wins the puck battle, retrieves the puck, and sets it out front. Kaapo Kakko has got his second goal of the game.
Kaapo Kakko with both goals for the Rangers tonight. Here's Miller with some room. DeAndre Miller with a shot. That missed the net. Provorov works the puck around, held in by Trouba. For Panarin, he scores! What a pass from Jacob Trouba, the finish by Panarin. His 22nd of the season, 3-0 Rangers.
They're not pleased. There's the attempted wrap around the wall by Provorov. No winger in place to get it, and it's an easy pass across. Trouba right through the seam. Look how wide open that is, Kenny. And Panarin's not going to miss from there. Just bumps that puck into the corner before Sandstrom can get his skate over there. He gets a tiny piece of it, not all of it.
Across now it comes for Kevin Connaughton. And now a save by Georgiev. And then another on McEwen. Stop Lawton first. Now a third chance. Keith Jones, first of our NHL on TNT doubleheader. Avalanche and Kings with Brendan Burke and Darren Pang. Kakko on the drive, looking for his third. Another shot by Kakko, and now it's smothered by Sandstrom. Got by Zibanejad. Hit off Lindgren in front. Team skating four aside. Here's Fox, stopped by Sandstrom. Fox with it again. In one season.
Yeah, no, it is remarkable what he's been doing.
Saved by Georgiev on Konechny. Trouba in his third season in New York. Best season with the Rangers. He admitted it took some time to get used to a new city and a new franchise. Konechny! Stopped by Georgiev. What a save. Down to a minute 15 remaining in the period. Panarin with it. He shoots. Turned aside by Sandstrom.
There's the shot by Panarin with a purpose. And it's Kreider. What else is new? Both Strom and Kreider in the area.
Kreider leads the league.
And it is Kreider. Well, guess who's going on the ice if there's a goaltender pulled for the Flyers in this game and an empty net's there. Andrew Kopp making sure everybody around the bench could hear that Kaapo Kakko has not had a hat trick in his National Hockey League career so far. Staying healthy and getting ready for the next one.
Just as they were looking to set up Kreider the last few games. Here's Reeves with a backhand shot, save, and then another on the rebound attempt by Sandstrom. We approach 2 minutes on the clock. Here's Sandheim to the far circle. Puck across the crease, and then an opportunity for Brink, but his stick was lifted. And now a shorthanded opportunity for Kopp. Empty net, he scores!
For him to make, and then you can see on our AT&T 5G net can. And
Alexandar Georgiev will record his second shutout of the season, eighth of his career, and his third against the Philadelphia Flyers.
A lot of confidence against this Flyers team. He played very well in period number one.